NETGEAR continues to push the boundaries of device and network remote management with our newest Insight update. We've now added instant mesh Wi-Fi for select access points to improve Wi-Fi performance and expansion. Mesh uses tri-band technology to ensure adequate coverage of a large area without the use of Ethernet cables. We have added Advanced Captive Portal as the newest service in Insight. A captive portal is a login page that customers use to access public Wi-Fi networks. With the NETGEAR Captive Portal, businesses will be able to customize their portal and have access to marketing analytics. With device bulk registration, Insight Pro allows users to add or register multiple devices by uploading a CSV file to the cloud portal or scanning your device's QR or barcode by using the Insight mobile app. Now the Insight admin can schedule wireless SSID availability across multiple networks or locations, and is also able to turn each SSID on or off easily. Insight can run a speed test on any of the Insight managed networks to ensure that users are receiving the speed their internet provider claims, and also be able to determine any connection issues like latency and packet loss. We've continued adding the Insight management ability to more PoE Plus Smart Managed Pro switches. These advanced switches include many models, such as the WAC 540 and WAC 564. With NETGEAR Insight, the remote management has never been more simple. No matter where you are, where you go, or where you want to be, NETGEAR will always have a solution best fitted for you.